Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to treat minor wounds in dogs, from getting into fights with other animals to becoming entangled in branches and bushes while exploring the backyard. There are a number of ways in which your dog can end up hurting itself. Oftentimes, owners are not even able to determine what caused the wound. It's heartbreaking to see your little friend writhing in pain or constantly licking and chopping on the injured area due to the irritation and discomfort. Cuts, wounds, scrapes, or punctures may lead to more serious problems if left unattended. Broken skin makes your dog more susceptible to a number of health issues such as infections. You should rush to a veterinarian in the case of deep cuts and serious wounds, but minor injuries can be easily taken care of at home. Here are a few home remedies that work wonder in treating minor wounds in dogs. Home remedy number 1, sugar. This inexpensive ingredient with healing and antibacterial property is an old age solution for treating wounds. Place granulated sugar on the wound cavity, cover it with a thick dressing, change the dressing at least once a day, tap water during the bandage change. Home remedy number 2, Manuka honey. According to clinical trials and studies, using honey as a wound dressing helps eliminate infections, reduce inflammations and pain, and promote the growth of new skin. Cleaning the injured area and apply the Manuka honey, tie a light bandage over the affected area. Home remedy number 3, saline water. A saline water treatment is one of the first things you should do when attending to a wounded dog. Boil 1 cup of water mixed with 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Let the solution cool. Dip gauze into the solution and gently clean around the edges of the wound. Use a syringe to gently flush saline water over the injured area. Home remedy number 4, aloe vera gel. Aloe vera has an array of benefits that make it a suitable remedy for treating minor wounds in dogs. Apply a layer of aloe vera gel over the wound. Let it dry. Let the aloe vera gel stay on the wound as long as possible. Repeat this remedy 1 or 2 times daily. Home remedy number 5, colloidal silver. It works for all kind of pets, be it dogs, cats, hamsters, birds, or even reptiles. Gently spray colloidal silver on wounds and cuts about 4 or 5 times a day. If the wound needs to be covered, soak a gauze bandage in colloidal silver and apply it over the affected area. The bandage should be changed 2 or 3 times a day. Home remedy number 6, iodine. This economical, readily available and easy to follow remedy is extensively used for treating minor dog wounds. Wash the wound and use an antibacterial soap to gently scrub the area. Use a clean gauze pad or a paper towel to gently dry the affected area after washing it. Rinse the wound with iodine to disinfect it. Apply an antibiotic cream on the wound. Home remedy number 7, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is widely used as a home remedy for treating minor dog injuries and infections. Mix equal amount of apple cider vinegar and water. Dip a cotton ball in this solution and dab it on the affected area. Repeat this remedy daily until you see improvement. You need to know the appropriate first aid that your dog requires. Depending upon the kinds of wound, you should rush to a veterinarian in the case of deep cuts and serious wounds, but minor injuries can be easily taken care of at home. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.